Long ass loading screens for the win. Alright. So, I feel like I'm pretty well set up. You know, hang on. Oh god, yeah. Archstone of the Demon Armor Spider. The tunnel city below the smithing grounds lies a huge tunnel worthy of its name. It is said a dragon's grave is in the deepest part of the molten area. Okay. Well, to be honest, I actually just do not. All right, you came back.
Well, we've been long acquainted, so I'm willing to part with them at a special price, but only if you buy today.
Don't try to hustle me.
Well, do as you please, but you may yet regret refusing my offer.
Yeah, whatever. Latria, land of the Queen's Ivory Tower. An old man took revenge on the Queen by locking her family in a prison with inhuman guards. All that escapes the place are the prisoner's cries. Yeah. Okay. Okay. These are always nice. I like these. It's dark as hell. What is that noise? Oh, wow. It's got actual creepy prison guards. Okay. He's... stupid things. Whoa! Okay, that's crazy. It's not gonna... Okay, I guess it just couldn't see me behind this thing. Oh, okay. No keys, I guess. All guide of guidance. Yeah, these useless things. Don't really do. You know what? Let me see. It appears to be locked. Okay, so. I don't know. Maybe put one. Here. Okay. Yeah, that way I know this is the door to go to once I get the key. So give me back my grass. Hang on, that doesn't sound right. I always had crescent moon grass. Let me... God, I've been playing Pophomail so much that I'm actually used to pushing square to confirm things instead of X now. Mess me up. Okay, that's actually all I have, so never mind. Forget that. That's where I entered. I guess they don't really react to noise. I can't really lock on either. You okay there, buddy? To be locked. Don't worry, I'll free you. Oh. Oh my god, okay, I didn't know that would happen. So they're not friendlies, they're actually bad guy. What the hell is that noise? Who's doing that?
Please help me.
Okay, so there actually is someone I gotta break out. I can't lock on when you're right there. I could do it from across the hall. What's going on? I can't lock on. Now I got you. Ah, you de-locked, you punk. Oh my god, it's doing a lot of damage. Well, that was lame. It, like, completely cut through my shield. That's another problem when the lock-on... when your lock-on isn't a button you hold, so I couldn't just move to a strafing stance. Instead, I had my back completely turned. That really sucks. And there's no indication for when it's about to break, either. Well, that wasn't much of a loss, anyways. Fucked. So I guess just sneak up on them. Like, solid snake. But if they come all the way here... yeah, backstab. There we go! Haha! Ew. Ew, look at that face. It's a freaking creepy squid face. Octopus face. Kinda reminds me of those things from Megas XLR. I don't know why. Also, yeah, I think
Please help me.
How did that guy know I was here? Well, whatever. Is this just a door for show, or can it's? Because the other doors, I would press X as you need a key. That one's just like nothing. Yeah. Nothing. I don't think breaking anything in this game, well, except for the one hiding behind here. Well, wasn't doing a very good job hiding. Oh, look at this! Look at this! The guy had his hand on the door. He was trying to get away. And somehow he ended up behind all this rubble, but that's cute. He was trying to get away. Hello. Prison of Hope. Why is this called the Prison of Hope? It should be called the Prison of Despair. Yeah, that guy, he got a... he definitely needed some hope. Can I kick you off? Yep. Okay, so it's only this door. Alright, I got a catalyst and some wizard glove. Okay, that's funny. Okay, I really hope I got a good recording setup today. Nothing would suck more than me recording all this and it not... okay, it actually opens all the prisoner doors. Well, they have souls and... no, I'm not helping you. That guy looks like... is that a knife in his hand? Yeah, it is. Bitch. So, hang on, were they trying to pull a dick move on me where if I was being nice and I saved these guys, this guy would just jump out and try to stab me? Well, yeah, you know what? Well, fuck you. Now your ass is grass. Yeah, I gotta remember that I can roll straight through things. Kinda like in Kid Icarus Uprising. Another dead body here. Or this guy probably just rotted away in his cell to death. It appears to be locked. Okay, so this key I got was not for that. It was... what was it again? No, it's not this one. It's, Prison of Hope, third floor key cell. Cell key. How did I misread that backwards? Also, I can hear another... Whatever that cool noise is, I want to say jingle, that the octopus heads make.
Help me.
I can't tell if... I think it's their lanterns that are making that noise. I don't know why. I'm assuming it's their glowing green lanterns that's making that noise. Nothing in here. Nothing in here, just a torture chair. Wow, that looks like it's kind of overdoing it. Like an Iron Maiden. Are you unfriendly or friendly? Oh no, you're just hanging and dead. I can't hit you though. Okay. Still, I love the hinge joint body physics, whatever. I don't know what Unity calls it. Okay, so that looks like the way to go, but I want to go this way. Is that another psycho there? God, it's so... This game is so dark. You can barely see shit. If it wasn't for their bald heads sparkling in the night... Yeah, you guys are pricks. Burn. If you weren't dead, I'd put you in that chair and strap you in it. Man. It's brutal. But it's a... Well... Never mind, I'm not gonna... I don't know how prisons work. I was gonna say that normally prisons usually have a separate room for torture, not in the cell that they stay in, but whatever, it's a fantasy game. I think I can let it slide. Shard of Mercury Stone. Okay. It's not another one of those... Fuck! There is another one of those octopus faces. It was right there, though. Why weren't they making a noise? Look at him chase me. Gotcha. Didn't see that coming, huh, prick? Octoprick? Octobitch. It's wearing a gown. I guess it's a... And it kind of sounds like a woman when it dies, too. Actually, I kind of want to increase the volume on my TV. Excuse me. I hope it doesn't... show up in the recording. Alright. I was trying to roll into the barrel. I was trying to barrel roll. So they just leave all these cells unlocked? Not a very secure prison. Hell, even some... I think even some of the ones that had guys in them were unlocked. There's another one. Oh, can I not break this pot? No, I can't. I just missed. So there's another squiggly head. Squiggly face over there. What are you doing? Oh, is he praising me? Maybe... Oh. Yeah, okay, I guess he's... worshipping the wall, and now he's trying to get away. Alright, get out of here. You don't want to run for freedom? Get out. Go. I'm gonna kill you if you don't get out of the way. I know, I'm mean. Look, there's a... Look under that bitch there. He's gonna be a problem. Are you following me? Get out! What the fuck? I think... Sounded like one of them got aggroed. But... You know what? All of you die. You're in my way. I can't have lock on distractions. And it doesn't seem like there's really any benefit to saving you. You're actually more of a nuisance than anything. There's Squid Lady. Octa Lady. Okay. So I see where her patrol route is. I'll kill her first and then check out these last few doors. Too bad. Yeah, they're pretty... So, they're dangerous, but they're fragile. Well, that's actually standard for mages. Is that, like, stumpy squid legs? Huh. Yeah, I think these doors are just for show. And she's, I'm gonna boil, doing trouble in over there in that cauldron. Alright, you bastards. I think there's only one per floor. Maybe they'll amp it up the further you get into the prison. I mean, that's what I would do. Oh, I think he was friendly, but who cares? I don't want him following me. Silver coronet. I'm getting a lot of stuff. More keys. Prison of Hope. Third floor key. Oh, this is where it would have been great to have a secret, and then you like find, oh, there's this hidden door behind all this shit. But no, it's not. I think I can see through that. Oh, it's just some really mountains, kind of. Actually, a lot of this game kind of doesn't look great if you take a close look at it. But I still like some of the designs. Okay, so that is the cell key. So that key that I just picked up is not what I just used for this door here. Fuck you! Alright! We all seen this. I can't switch to this other punk. It's like they knew. Yeah, I can't switch. That's annoying. I can hit the wall too, bitch. Alright, I need to equip my, well, this is actually the strongest weapon I have, so. You know what, let me just get out my handy-dandy spear. Is it this spear? I think this is the right spear. Yes, it is. No, it's not close enough. Wow, he's just barely alive. So yeah, that's a big difference between this spear and that sword. Because these guys would have died in one hit. Or maybe they just had more health. I'm not actually paying attention to all the numbers. Some games do that, where enemies that are the same actually have different amounts of health. So yeah, just a sharpened stick that they poked me with. Kind of cheap, because it's like, I'm looking, because, you know, I'm going this way, and then it's just BAM. Like, before I even got a chance to see them, the... Whatever. I'm not dead. The shield disappears when you open the door. Shard of Mercury Stone. I hope I'm not getting full on equipment, because then it means I have to... I'm partway through the... Well, this is a dead end here, so I guess... Oh, okay, I know. I have to go back to that one area with the first locked door. So, this is the, broken rail there. And okay, I've checked all these doors, so. Okay. Yeah, that push move. Hold your horses, I'll get you in a minute. Actually, let me check how much I'm actually carrying. Oops, it's not square. How do I check how much of a burden I have? Is it this? Item burden. Okay, no, I can get a lot more stuff, so I'm not going back just yet. Let's get a little bit farther. Yeah, also my little radiant guiding light thing kind of is super useless, because should have been there, but it's not. No secrets here. Squid heads. They seem to have like fixed areas where they just like. Yeah, confirmed. That sword is way stronger. Let me get it back out. I see something there. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Oh, you can't break. Finally got this stupid thing to stop pestering me with like the online junk, so yep, an Iron Maiden. I'm glad they had one in, because I was thinking this Iron Maiden would, you know, because you have these chairs, would be so perfect to set the mood. And yeah, they had a body in one. I don't know, that was neat. I feel like a horror game would have done something similar to this, where a body falls out of a place you don't expect. I don't hear the jingling of them. I don't think there's any on this area. Get out of here. Oh, was it hiding a deadly one? Appears to be locked. Well, you can stay in there for now. Come back for you bastards later. A lot of coffins here. Oh, is this a... Oh. I keep thinking there's actually, like... Oh, okay. Turn your back to me, I dare you. He's like, what was it? I can't hit her. Haha. I trolled you so hard. It appears to be locked. Oh, I hope they didn't. Oh, I freaking kicked it out the door. You better stay there. Yeah, I don't think this game actually makes bodies disappear. What is that noise? Did the game just add in music? It's kind of awesome. It's all creepy too. You, God, lock on. Lock on. Come here. Hang on. Attack? Go ahead and attack. Bastard. That's what you get for trying to be cheap. Okay, I can tell which is the psycho one. It's not these two. Are you kidding me? He's right there! Like, even my guy's face... Whoa, what is going on with the lock on here? Okay. Gotcha. Such a backstabber. Oh, there was dudes in there! Oh, I freed him, but I accidentally killed these two. Actually, give me your soul. Three, that was a waste. Any more? Actually, hang on. Someone's singing, that's what it is. They didn't add music. Someone's just singing in jail. And it's kind of creepy, but she's got a nice voice. First check the room. Nothing. Well, there's actually more this way. So that looks like the right way to go, so I'm... Well, actually, there wasn't much left. Okay. Yeah! Assassin's mask, black leather, black gloves, blah 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 blah. Actually, let me check out some of the equipment I got. This is worse. Both of these are worse in like every single way. Okay. Forget that. Another brave warrior. Yeah, another unknown tier also. They killed him. Another one. Why did that sound like... Yeah. You think it'd make a... Oh, what are you doing? Fuck. So, I don't know what was going on there, but they weren't taking hits done. It's that weird thing where they start up an attack and it's like... Yeah, it's like the pickaxe. What the fuck? How is he alive? You piece of shit! I'm poisoned. How do I fix this? Does it go away? That was bullshit. I didn't even have time to defend. That was so fast. Alright, I really need to fix this. Oh, I guess this is why you want the freaking menu to be in real time, so you can pull this crap. Here we go. Yeah, I don't know if she was making good... Oh, look, more keys. Prison of Hope? fourth floor key and cell keys. Okay. Keys and cell keys. There we go. I don't think I passed the door that I could. Oh, wait, I did. It was where I killed the one bitch through the door. Yeah. So I could go back there, or I could keep going. So there's one there. Sing for me. Fuck! Oh, this. I remember this area. So was that supposed to be a shortcut? I guess. That kind of saved me time then. So I just go back this way. No, it didn't save me time. I don't remember. Broken rails. So if it's not... It's not there. Actually, I think I just passed it. Yeah, I think I know where this is. Around here is where I got the keys, and then I had to backtrack to the first locked door I saw, so I know where I need to go. Turn around, go this way. And now it's... Yeah, I gotta go around again. At least it didn't drop me into a bottomless pit.
Please, help me!
So instead of a dead end, it just drops me back, so I have to take a little while longer to get back here. Fresh spice. Not old spice. Alright, looks like might have some more squiddies, yep. A little close to the door, you know. I wanna... Oh, okay. Once you turn your back, you're fine. Okay, the lock-on is currently working. Sometimes I can't tell if they're cheating. Yeah, they... Wow. I don't think it's their lantern that's doing that. I think it's just them making that... Or no, maybe they're shaking their lantern when they notice you, and that's why it's making that jingling noise gets intense. Oh! Singing lady. Hello.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it.
Okay, let's see what you got. I don't tend to get poisoned often, so yeah. Shard of Moonlight Stone. I have none of these on hand, but I don't know if I actually need any of those. I already have this, I think. Yeah, it even says so. Obtain more souls when slaying enemies. Ring of Avarice. Well, that's way too expensive, so unfortunately. Oops. There I go, pushing X by accident.
Before, there were many others trapped here. But they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Redemption? There exists no such thing.
Okay. So I guess I exhausted.
Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to stay sane. Surely you must understand this.
Oh, all right. I'll buy something from you.
I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it.
Yeah. And apparently she likes things. So let's buy something. 515 of those, but might as well. That's handy. More games need to do this, where you can set how much you can buy. Obviously limited by how much money you have. I'll take... Actually, you know what? That's kind of expensive. What's the cheapest thing here? That piece of shit? 3,000... Yeah, a lot of these are kind of... Black Bolt, I think I'll buy 10 of those and give them a try.
Telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption.
I need to watch that again later because,
Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
Oh, you're welcome. Because I actually didn't pay attention quite as good as I should have to understand what was going on in the story. Something about the guy. I think the queen banished her husband, king, and then he came back wearing weird golden shit with a bunch of demons, and then now everyone's in prison. And something about if they go above, they'll get a redemption. That part I actually don't understand, which is why I'm saying, fuck! Holy shit, what the fuck? Fucking can't see the damn ground. Like, look, game's so dark, everything in front of you looks like a bottomless pit until you're right up in front of it where your light shines it on it. I'm really peeved at that of all things killed me. Not those octopus crap lords, you know, wiping me out, but freaking falling to my death. Because I can't, because all this darkness bullshit. Because you don't want to do graphics. Alright, so they're all back, so I gotta keep a watch out for... But all the doors are open, so these guys are going to come out. The dangerous ones are gonna come rushing out. Oh wait, I didn't open this one. Yeah. hear me yet? You are a problem in case the bad ones come. Okay, I got the poison-proof thing. Alright, sir. Okay. No jerk. See, that's how dark it is. Sorry, but I want your stuff. Yeah! Claws! I'm gonna check that out once I get all my treasure. Get all the loot. Select dagger, secret dagger, whatever. Alright, let's check out our new stuff. I got claws. They look kinda shit. 70? That's how much of a downgrade? A big one. By like 20 for this dragon sword. And 15. And it's a claw, so it's not like it's going to be... It's not going to have much range. Secret dagger. Same thing with this. So, yeah, those aren't great. You know, that's kind of another thing you need to do better in games, is when you give players weapons, make sure they're not weaker than the ones they already have. Because then it's just like, whatever. Just another thing taking up space in a game where my inventory has limited space. Gotcha. So yeah, they can cross over into here. I think it's because I was making noise. I need a better way to confirm it if they really can hear you, because sometimes I think it's just proximity based. Like, if you're a certain distance from them, they'll just know you're there. Okay, so I think I can, yeah, I can see the lantern way over here from one of the squiddies over there. The one that surprised me was that one. That's the one that surprised me the first time. Well, it didn't surprise me. It came over here and I was hiding behind the wall here, waiting for it to turn its back. Only had to peek around corners. I couldn't tell if that was the second one, but yeah, they ring the bell even as I'm wrecking their shit. So yeah. Yeah, give me back my stuff. Hello, lady. There, that's right, there was nothing else here. Right, just gotta remember where I've been and where I haven't. So somewhere down there, there's a bull. Yeah, there you go. There we are. Freaking cliff there. The rest of this place looks so well built, but then there's just that one part where it broke somehow. Well, who did that? Who broke that? I don't know. Where's the insane ones? Freaking what the heck? Man, they're doing that on purpose. Just putting enemies in, like, your blind spots. Like... Yeah. That one there. Punk. There's another one there. Because those guys stand still, so that couldn't have been an accident. That guy just came at me from, like, he had to be standing right here just waiting for me, like a little camping bitch. Okay, there's a squiddy there. I know that was, like, the first thing I saw, but they don't seem to... Oh, shit. Oh, no, they're just turning around. Okay. And even then, if it was going to attack me, it would have started jingling its keys, its lantern. Oh, one of these could be a trap. This one looks like it's the trap because it's separated. So if there was to be a trap, it would be from this one. So these three are probably safe. Or it could be that this one is the safe one and these three are the trap. I'm thinking that they're going to have one trap instead of three because that would be kind of overkill. So I'm sticking with these. Yep, I'm right. So it's three traps. Or three safe coffins to open, Iron Maidens to open, and one trap. Oh, Ring of Magical Sharpness. What is that? Flame Resistance. Raises magic power, lowers magic defense. Well, I don't have magic. So that's kind of useless to me. You know, I'm kind of tempted to open this and see if once you open it, it really is impossible to react to that guy. So I'm going to be holding my shield. I'm going to push X and then hold the L button to see if you can... Actually, let me see something. Okay, so... No, so I'm going to hold the L button to see if I can block that guy when he comes out. No, you can't! That's... Oh, baloney. Yeah. It's not baloney this time because I already know about this trick. But it is baloney the first time when you have no idea that they're going to do anything like that. You expect things that are inside this to be dead. So it doesn't make sense that opening up... Oh, obviously all the ones that had dead bodies before. But one's going to have someone who's alive and ready to stab. I don't know, maybe he's getting revenge on the people who put him in there, but... Whatever. I say whatever too much. When did I get the key for this? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I got a 4F key, that's right. So this is actually the only way to go. That other way just led to a crack that just led you all the way back around. And I slipped off the edge. Did you s- I know I didn't- Wow, that's- Camera, please show me these things. Whatever. So I got two ways to go. I got this way, and I got lower. Actually, I don't think I can go much lower because there's already a locked door there. Oh no, I can open it. I don't know how, but I can. It doesn't tell you if I used a key. Is this because I didn't actually have one? But yeah. Oh, I see keys. Yep. Which means if I go here, it's going to be like, no. I get at this and open it. One floor key, one floor cell key. Yeah. So, okay. Oh, it's still locked. Okay, at first I thought it was going to be like a silly moment where they put like the keys literally next to the door that you need to unlock, but they didn't. This one just doesn't say anything. I guess that would be the first floor. And that looks like the right way, so I think I'm going to... Yeah, go back upstairs and see what was on that floor. Any squid heads? Squid heads, squid heads. Nope, I don't see any. Alright, we're on the third floor, so that means we actually go down to the second floor. And there's nothing in here. Now it's telling me. So I guess those ones you could just open, no problem. Because it does tell you which keys you use. It appears to be. Except for the. Oh, it's because there's a guy in here. Who's attacking? Who the hell is attacking? Seriously, it's not that one right there. Who's attacking me? Well, whatever, they couldn't hit me.
Human, are you? I am Freyk. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
You're a kid now. All right.
Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
Okay, another dead end there. So yeah, I think this is a shortcut, because that looks like a weird portal thing that's currently closed. Reminds me of the ones in, like, Metroid Prime. Metroid Prime 2. It's actually the first Metroid game I've ever played. And yes, I mean, like, Metroid is in all of Metroid. Okay, so this is the second floor. We don't have any keys, so we just have to go down to the first floor. Let's look at the obvious treasure that's just sitting right here. Heavy crossbow and black bolt. Okay, so I did waste my money to that one lady. But it also gives me a nice surplus of bows. Bolts. Come here, you bastard. I'm ready. Fresh spice. Give me some of that. You missed. That's another thing to note. Because of the way the camera is made, they actually make it really easy to dodge because you move in a perfect circle. Appears to be... Okay, that one was locked. This one. What key do I have? Or did I not? Or they just leave that open by an accident? Alright, hang on. I gotta watch for the floors because I don't know if they're gonna do anything. Jerkish. Look at that. You can barely see what's 5 feet in front of you. So if you're running at full speed, like... or at normal speed, whatever... easy to just slip right off, like, whoop! Yeah, so these are all locked. So all the second floor keys. Whoa! Are you the guy making all that ruckus? Appears to be locked. Hang on. Oh, no. How do I talk? Switch? There we go.
Well, you are a sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse.
Oh, because he's glowing blue, so he's already dead. Unfortunately, I do not have the key to set you free. I'm sorry, but... I kind of... Yeah, he is the one making... Yeah, I can't get over there.
Help me.
Ridiel? I thought your name was Rydell. Rydell, or whatever. I didn't see an I before that E. Ridiel. Okay, so back down we go. Checked what was there. Oh wait, did I go some? No, I did go back. Prison of Hope, the first floor. Now we're at the bottom. Unless they have a basement. What the fuck? Well, at least they gave me enough time to react. something there that I can just... I just want to see it. Yeah, it's shooting a big blue bolt thing. Magic bolt. Arcane bolt. So he fired his bolt. Yeah, they can't hit me from here. So I gotta... I can barely see the bastard, so that's the first problem. What the hell? What is that? Is that a ball? Can you see me? Okay, yeah. That seems to be its range, so... Let's open all these other doors. Kill that guy. There's nothing here. Wow, it's pretty tight in here. Hope you don't have claustrophobia. You punk, you scared me.
Please help me.
Wait, what is my heavy attack for this thing? Okay, it's a nice lunging stab. I'm gonna skip forward a little bit when you do that. Can you pull it back when you... Oh no, you just turn it around. Yeah, you can even change it like... Step? Okay. You weren't hiding anything there. See, this is where like the torture rooms would be, I guess. Like they want to interrogate someone or something. I don't know what for. Prison of Hope, West First Floor. Okay. I didn't know you could even read things in this game. Hope I didn't miss too many stuff that you could read. Silver bracelets. Fluted helmet, fluted armor, fluted gauntlets, and a fluted kite shield. Fluted kite shield. It just said kite shield. Let's actually see if those are any good. Yeah, it's better. Wait. Let me see the more detailed stats. Yeah, better in almost every which way except for the weight. So I'm taking it. You're my new shield now. Be proud. Also, weapons. So I have a heavy crossbow in place with a light crossbow. I don't know if I can carry it, I believe. Yep, I'm getting closer to the thing. Now I can see what it actually was. Get out of your pot. You're in the way. That's the first time I've ever smashed pot before. Oh my god! Oh, that looks funny. It's a ball made out of dead guys. Or half-dead guys. Oh, shit! I'm behind this. Okay, good. So yeah, that's a crazy-ass... quite a weird enemy they got. How in the hell did you lock onto something right behind me? Wow, he was... This is... this lock-on is getting under my skin. So, since he's obstructed by that... Wait, are you loose? No, you're caged in there pretty good. So I'm going to... Yeah, I'm pretty safe, and he doesn't seem like he's able to move. So... I'm just gonna... If you don't mind, I'm just gonna get out a crossbow and shoot you to death. How's that sound? Let's get these black bolts. That sounds awesome. Good lord, just lock on. Shot at the damn ground! I'd get up and fight him up close and personal, but he's got that freaking crazy flurry attack. So I kind of want to do this because I don't know how much damage that does. Those other things, those octopus things are pretty strong, and this dude looks like... These people look like they're pretty strong as well. So I decided to grow some balls and just... Yeah, you can just strafe out of the way. Oh good, this is a great spot. Eat it. Eat it. Yeah, take your sweet ass time reloading that. Okay, that's something 53. I wonder. I'm gonna go up and hit him after he does that. Oh wait. Yeah, this sounds like a bad idea. Like they don't stop. And also, I saw that they can move. Those arms at the bottom there, I can see it's left. Wow! Look at it rotate like that. Give it at least a rotation animation. Dang, it's... I don't want to attack because he can just hit me in that little window when I got my sword up in the air. Takes so fucking long. Well, that's why you gotta play kind of on the... can't blame me for playing super conservative earlier because... Man, it's like... can't even shoot without it taking a billion years. Look at that. Alright, okay. He's pretty dumb. Okay, so in this area, he doesn't seem to really know that he can just shoot me. He tries to move forward and hit me instead. Alright, so that one's so bad. Just wish I could get to it. So I just wish that crossbow wasn't so damn slow. I didn't have to... Yeah. Actually, I did get some new armor, so... Yes, this looks better. That looks better. Yeah, these are all better. Yeah, that looks good. You still gotta... Well, actually, I think those are all heavier, so... Kinda makes sense. She got a big butt. Oh, wait, where did I come from? Alright, so I can check all those doors now. Let's go do that first. Nothing! Something. Somebody's soul. Nothing. God. Wasn't worth much. Wait, are we not on the ground level? It looks like you could fall down. I mean, this is the first floor. Yeah. So I already opened all these doors. Alright, the east side, the first floor. Here we go. Use the box. I see it. But it's probably gonna lead me down into one of those squid things, like it did that, those red banded dudes that first time. Actually, one of them was a girl. One of them's nearby. Wait, does it go even lower? Oh, I think it's the ones upstairs that are making that noise because they all respawned since I died. Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's like the one right on top. Ah, okay, they did do it once. Where they hit, oh god, you pieces of shit. Alright. So that's what he's gonna do. He's gonna try to make me fall right off. You son of a bitch. Hang on, I'm getting a phone call. That's right, I can't pause this game. So that's there. There's a passage there. I think that's the main way to go, though, so it's not really... I don't think it's really a secret. Oh, wait, no, that looks like the main way to go, so... Damn, you're already running away! Come back. Don't fall off! No, he's heading for it! Shit. God, it's so dark, I okay, now there it is. Why am I sinking? It's because, yeah, this is actually like the Alright, here's a... Okay, this is new. Okay, so there's actually three ways. One is this way. What the... Oh, cutscene time. What's going on here? Oh my god, look at that. That's not historically accurate. So the statue opened up its chest and it had a bunch of ballistas in it. That's just a cliff you can walk off. Head for the light. Okay, so that... Oh, I think I know what it's doing. It's trying to do the whole, like... You know, like Zelda thing where it's like, we show you there's a treasure here, but you gotta be able to get it. So you go have to go around and then go to the door that... have missed earlier. Or normally Zelda, they'll have you bomb like a fake wall or something. back? Oh, wait, I can't. That's where the dead cliff, dead end cliff is. I'll go this way. Sure. What is that noise? Oh, that thing. It's just spitting its crazy spike tires. There's a thing out here. How did I get that? Get it! S stock. Wait, can I walk up here? Apparently not. Okay, so how do I get there? Oh, okay. No, there's no cliff here. How do you get there? Okay, so this actually was a secret. Never mind. How do I get there? Yeah, it ends there. See? There, so how do I... Oh, hang on. It's where that bridge is. So... Oh, don't you... Walk off like an idiot. Yes, first floor. Actually, two ways to go here. I'm gonna go here just to see, because the other way looks like the main path. This guy's dead. Who did it? Who killed him? This kind of looks. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, it's locked. Because it looks just like... Oh, see, it does go upstairs, though, so this is not the same. Okay. There's my Metroid skills coming to play. Recognizing when rooms look similar, but are... They look like... Make you think you're going to the same place, but you're actually not. You're in a new one. No, wait, no. You have to... Yeah, go this way. This way and head for the bridge. Okay. Where does it stop? It doesn't. Okay. But it has a gap. There we go. What the? So this is... No, there is something down here. How do I... Okay, thank God I didn't slip off. You there. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Can I... Okay, you can. Oh, so I think that's probably how I get that other one. I gotta find another one of these that I can just climb up onto. Seriously, how do I get through that? How do I get there? I thought there was... Oh, hang on. There's a broken thing here. Yeah! Sneak my way around. Oh my God, it's... Hang on, let me go there. Right on the wall. And then gently... original ledge drop. So, yeah, there we go. Okay, so I first thought there might have been like a secret passage or something around this, but no, do they just want me to run and then block through all that? Well, I guess I gotta try it out. Like, okay, I can't get back up. Just gotta run to it enough. Hate this. Hate this. It's so narrow. Oh, God. Alright, there we go. One, two. One, two. Missed. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So even with this new shield, it completely wastes it. About a minute. No, that roll is too shitty. I was thinking of rolling through that, but it's too shit. Not that other area. I don't remember if I picked up a key or not. Actually, let me just look. No, I don't have the second floor key. Was it the second floor key or was it the third floor? Yeah, because this goes to just a gate. Wait, no, this goes. Is this the second floor? I went up two flights of stairs, so I would think it's the third. Yeah, it's locked. I think I might have missed the keys, actually. So, were there any keys around here? Keys. Not the bat keys. Keys. Where are my keys? Oh, these are the one I'm thinking of. Oh no, these are still locked. So I did not get the keys for these. Nope. So, somehow, I gotta get past that thing. But, how do I get past it? I think I went through all this shit too. I see a glowy thing there.
Please help me.
Yeah, these are all locked, so that's not good. And of course, yeah, that was blocked off. Oh no, there's. Let's double check the ends of these halls. See if we didn't miss any of the keys.
Please help me.
So no keys there. They're usually here that I've been finding most of them, and nope. They were not here. Wait. No. I think these are safe. I just need to look down. So, nothing. Keys would glow, I think. Alright, so we're now in the east part. This is where the path splits. Maybe I actually can sneak around. No, not really. There's no, like... Not here. Could I, like, hide behind these things or just, like, squeeze by? I think that's what you gotta do. This might be a waste, but, hey, nothing venture... 6,000, is that a lot? I don't remember. Do I have a fast way of going back? One shot. Yeah, this is what you do. Okay. That's not too bad. Fuck! Get in there! Fuck, why isn't it working? I don't think I want to play anymore. So yeah, that's it for today. I'm calling this a session. No one showed up.